We are going to start a new lesson, lesson number 10, our property. So our property means public property. So students, in this class we are going to learn what is public property and which are the public properties and uses of the public property. So students, now let us go to learn each of the one. So first, public property. So what is public property? What is? Post office and street lights, and street taps, street taps. Price shop. libraries. So these are the public properties, etc. So public properties are post office, street lights, street taps, public toilets, hospitals, bus station, fair dress shop, park, school. So students, these are the public properties. So now let us go to learn one by one. Okay. So first we go to post office. So post office is very important in our life. To how it is useful to us? Yes, any guesses? Okay. So post office are very useful to us. For example, we send messages to our relatives or our friends. So we we give the message through by post letter. Okay. So this is the use of post office. So we found post letters and post box and postman in a post office. Okay. This is the use of post office. It is also one of the public property. So next we go to street lights. So street lights are very useful to us. So why do we need street lights? Just tell me, why do we need street lights? So students, so people need street lights to walk during night. So in that time we need street lights. Okay. So students, it is also one of the public property. So do not throw the piece of stone. Do not throw the stones to street lights. Means don't damage the street lights. Okay. So next we go to third point, that is street taps. So street taps also very important in our life. It is also one of the useful public property. So we should save public properties. Okay, it is a very useful to us. So street taps. What are the use of the street taps? Yes. So street taps, we collect water from street taps. So here anybody can collect water from street taps. Okay. So this is the use of street taps. So next, fourth point, public toilets. So public toilet is also one of the public property. So do not damage the public properties, means do not damage the public toilets. Okay. So we should keep clean public toilets. It is also our one of the responsibility. Okay. So here the bus station is the is also one of the public property. So hospital. Hospitals. So why do we need hospital? Yes, we need hospitals to take care of our health. Okay. So in that's why we need hospitals. So hospitals are required to take care of our sick people. So hospitals are required to take care of sick people. So yeah, that's why we need hospitals. Okay. So next point is bus station. So bus station is bus stop. So here buses halting at a bus stop. Okay. A bus station is place where buses halt. I mean, a bus station is the place where buses halt. low cost. Okay. So next park. Park is also one of the useful for the public property. Okay. So I think you also you like most park to play. Okay. So next school. Schools are also public properties. We need means we avoid we need schools. We need schools for learn. Okay. Means students. Why do you go to school? Yes, go to school to learn. So students, these are the public properties. Okay, I think I hope you today's concept is very important. I think you all understood this today's topic. In next class, we are going to discuss some.